Willy Pond Productions presents
Foss the Movie!
For joining me for this week's segment of Camping Across America. I'd like to personally welcome you to the quaint town of Stratford, New Hampshire, home of YMCA Camp Foss for girls. I've spent the past day here personally witnessing firsthand accounts of cases of triumph, resilience, and the true test of the Foss spirit.
Founded in 1923, Camp Foss has been a multi-generational summer hiatus for youth.
Camp Foss offers a plethora of hobbies, including arts and crafts.
So we're just going to untangle ourselves.
Low ropes.
Okay.
Dance. Drama.
As well as horseback.
Wreck. And archery.
You may step over the line and fire when ready.
Well, it's going to be in the 90s.
This weather, on a scale from 1 to even, I can't.
Retweet!
God, it's so hot this summer.
And now I'm just covering my face.
Somebody needs to make it better.
I'm sweating buckets.
Gosh, it's so hot out.
They really need to do something about this heater. I'm gonna go home.
This weather is terrible. Is someone gonna save us?
Sarah, we need you to stay in camp!
It is so hot. I don't know what to do.
Oh my gosh,
it's so hot. Can the campers even stand it? I don't know.
I'm worried. What are we going to do?
I've just seen things like bursting into flames. It's so hot. We definitely need to close down camp. This is not
I demand to
hot.
Know whether or not camp is getting closed.
Yes,
and
it's too hot.
If it is, we deserve a chance to try to save it.
Get out of here, Sarah. Get out.
Pull the camera. I will go, but I will not go quietly.
Go away, Sarah.
Okay, bye.
Sarah, can we get a word, Sarah?
I guess.
Wow, Sarah, things got pretty heated back there. Can you tell me a little bit about why you got so upset?
I just love camp, and camp has always been this safe haven for me in the summers. And I just cannot imagine it getting closed. Even though it's hot out, I understand it's really hot, but it can't be closed. And I just am not gonna let it happen. I'm gonna save camp.
What is it?
Elsa, I really need your help.
I'm sorry, I'm retired.
You may not have been able to help me, but I know that there are trolls that reversed the eternal winter last time. And by George, I think they can help me!
The sassy mountain troll! I really need your help. I need you to help me reverse the eternal summer at Camp Foss because they're gonna shut it down!
Girl, okay? I already helped Anna with her brain, and I helped Elsa reverse the eternal winter, and I just can't do it anymore. You need to leave.
I really need help, and I really need a sign, because I don't know what to do, and what if they shut down camp? I need a sign. Come. Madam Esmeralda.
Come closer, Dal. The answer has been in front of you all along. All you have to do is look behind you.
That lady was absolutely insane and made no sense at all. What does that even mean? it's been in front of you the whole time. Look behind you. Like, what does that even mean? That is literally the least helpful thing anyone has ever told me, ever. Shaking my head. Shaking my head.
Really can't stay.
Baby, it's hot outside.
I've gotta get away.
Baby, it's hot outside.
The summer has been just too long.
What we would do for winter storm.
It's bound to be hot tomorrow.
At least I can say that I try.
I really love camp.
But baby, it's hot outside.
Do you wanna be the summer?
No.
Maybe I can't make a difference. And maybe I'm just one person. And maybe none of this even matters. Sarah! Oh,
I can't believe that I thought that I could make a difference. What was I thinking? Oh my goodness! I found the answer! Woo! Pull off!
Yay! Sarah saved summer!
Habitat. Let's watch.
Is it a video?